Where is your coolant reservoir? And how do you top up your antifreeze? Watch this video and find out. The coolant reservoir is located close to the radiator. It's a see-through plastic container and the lid has an inscription on it. There is a level indicator on the side. If the liquid is below the full line, you have to refill it. Mix 50% water with 50% antifreeze. Insert a funnel and refill to the full line. Remove the funnel and close the lid.